Center look.
Whatever you do.
even know what you're talking
about.
I mean, first of all, the congratulations goes to Payal Singhal. She's the designer. We're just here to support her today. And as always, you know, she creates these beautiful silhouettes, beautiful a theme with this collection, with that whole Mexican tribal kind of vibe. And always the same kind of, you know, silhouettes that we see that she's famous for, like pants like this. Her embroidery is absolutely incredible. So yeah, I'm just happy to be here and support her.
Okay,
a jacket or dhoti pant uske saath. Yeah, that's the look basically, in velvet and embroidered jacket, which is one of the main prints that she has this season. You know, I think when it comes to choosing something that you're wearing, it's always about what works for you. So in every collection, even when Payal Singhal puts out something and she's one of my favorite designers, I have to find what works for me and what will look good on me and what I'll feel comfortable in. And that's the way that you choose fashion. This is one of them. I love this print, this work. This is something that I've actually worn before. This is actually my favorite in the collection. This is really intricate embroidery. As you can see, this is not a fabric. This is all embroidery that's done. This is probably my favorite. This and this, the same work.
Shibani, who's from Bollywood? Who's the one actor or actress in the current age, मतलब जैसे हम वरुण या हाले के बात करें, who carries himself or herself at the best, मतलब वो जो भी पहने, but they look fabulous.
For an actor, maybe. Thank you.
समर भी आ रहा है, उसके कुछ खास प्रिपरेशन अगर फैशन की बात हो तो कुछ उसके बारे में बताएं.
For summer?
Yeah.
I mean, in India, this is a tough one to battle. Just stay cool, wear comfortable clothes, because, I mean, it's 45 degrees every day. Keep it simple. That's the best thing for summer. Keep it simple.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
Yeah, there's some stunning pieces. There's quite a few I already have my eye on for future things. But really, Payal's collection, this one especially that I've seen so up close, is stunning. She has lehengas with these roped backs that kind of interweave and tie. Every aspect has something really cool, like even what I'm wearing has this light tribal prints. Her full collection is just amazing, especially coming into 2 decades in the industry to keep coming up with all these innovative ideas. I think it's phenomenal.
Okay, so what is the status of your field?
It is in editing, and it should hopefully be getting a release date soon.
It's been a while, mother.
It has.
It's been a while, mother. We all are waiting. What's the reason? So I'm like,
I think you would have to ask the producers that. I don't know if they really consult me on those decisions.
But apart from your debut film, is there any other projects that you have signed?
Taking meetings, hearing some narrations, so let's see what comes up. I never like to talk about things till it's like locked and loaded. But you know, I'm really excited to be here today at this pop-up celebrating Payal. And yeah, her collection's amazing. Make sure you guys come and check it out. It's 2 day in Bandra. You have to check it out. The collection is phenomenal. Don't miss it.
Isabel, your favorite outfit, when you're at home, what do you prefer when you go out? Normally, what do you prefer? Do you prefer the heavy dresses, or do you go with something cool and casual? What do you want to say?
I'm a little more cool and casual. Bombay is very hot. You want to wear something that you can go about all day and you're not going to feel too hot or exhausted in. Jeans and a t-shirt, a light summer dress with sneakers, you know, just keeping it casual.
Okay, Isabel, just one last thing. What have you learned from your sister? It's been so many years that she's been going gung-ho, and she's going she's doing some fantastic work.
Yes.
Be it a role, be it a dance number. What do you want to say about
her? Just to work really, really hard Yeah, that's the main thing. You just got to work hard, whatever you want. You put your mind, you put in the hours and the determination. And, you know, hopefully you'll see the results.
Thank you guys.
I think I'm looking pretty cute and nice and very comfortable. और मुझे ये भी लगता है कि आप कुछ भी पहनो, you know, you should just look like yourself. And I'm looking like myself. कभी कभी बहुत आप कुछ पहन लेते हो and you just start looking like an auntie. And I'm looking like a girl and I'm very happy because I think Payal के जो material है, that's the USP. Her material is really nice. It just falls really well on your body. So yeah, here I am wearing Payal Singhal. Yeah, my trend. I'm actually not too much into trends, you know. I wear what I'm comfortable with. And trends are temporary. So I don't believe in temporary things. Yeah.
Okay, and Amir ki agar baat kare, what does he prefer to wear? Matlab ek hota hai cool and casual pehna aur ek hota hai ki ha ekdum suited boot rehna. What does he prefer?
He is very casual. He doesn't understand sometimes how to dress up. I have to tell him, you know, you should wear this, you should wear. But I think his personality is really cool, so it's okay whatever he wears.
Actors jo hai, they are jumping from mediums to mediums, from TV to film and to digital. So what are your plans for the be digital or films? Can we have some hope we can see you on the big screen as well?
Hi, just hope.
Well,
I've just finished my Punjabi film and I won a debut award for it. So I'm very happy that agar kuch maine aur explore kiya hai apart from TV, I did Punjabi film. So let's hope for the best. Yaar, planning se kuch nahi hota aajkal. So let's go with the flow.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.